neither the B1 nor B2 visa give you work authorization in the US. That may be confusing since the B1 visa is for business purposes. But when you are granted a B1 visa, you are working for a foreign company for a limited time. An example might be to attend a business meeting. In fact, those who enter the US on a B1 visa may consult with business associates, attend a scientific, education, professional, or business convention or conference, settle an estate, negotiate a contract.